got so many years ago, it really irritates me. That right now they're going to make this fight, or they're close to making this fight. But it's more than money grabbing at the end of it. Pacquiao, he doesn't have any real opponents to face. Maybe it's Amir Khan, maybe it's Jesse Vargas, which would be a total disaster. Mayweather, a couple of guys. Maybe he fights Miguel Cotto, maybe he fights Amir Khan. But both these guys know the biggest fight for them going forward is fighting each other. And they make a lot of money, but it wouldn't do what it's supposed to do today. This should have been...
What was it supposed to do?
Because neither one of these guys said they're fighting. They're both fading. Pacquiao's been knocked out within the last couple of years. Mayweather, anyone will tell you, Mayweather has lost a step. He's not as fast or as elusive as he once was. Still great. Don't get me wrong, still great.
It won't be as great in the fight?
It's just going to bother him, because this should have been a great trilogy. This should have been fight 1 in 2010, fight 2 in 2011, fight 3 in 2012. It should have been done. It should have been done. The best, the two best fighters of this generation. Instead, they probably fight once to go off, and even that one.